When I was a child, my father told me a story. He told me of a world that once was, a time of technology and science, of prosperity and order, all but forgotten now. The great conflict wiped it all away. The plague and fires that engulfed the lands have now left us all in this new dark age. Chaos and fear is all that we know now. The slave armies of the rival warlords endlessly battle for control of the wasteland. But a few, including my family, who dared to live in freedom from the warlords, were forced to dwell on the outskirts of the Shadowlands, a dreaded region said to be cursed. All were forbidden to enter the shrouded land for fear of the ferocious creature infesting the forests. A mutated side effect from the great conflict, my father would say. Others believe demons claim the forests. The legend of the Shadowlands looms heavy over all in these dark times, for men who ventured there were never seen again. I was told never to wander far from our village, but I was a foolish child, drawn to the myth.
Was it the dream again?
Go now. The battle will start shortly.
Go.
soon.
Not long. Cavalry's in position. Flanks are almost complete. It's like watching ants spread about.
They have no idea how lucky they are.
Lucky? They're about to be slaughtered like cattle.
Their deaths will set them free from all of this.
Just... just one more battle and we too will be free from this life.
If we stick to our plan.
Several will be in a well-armored battle wagon.
There. We hit it right after the battle, and then make for the Shadowlands as fast as we can. It's just over that mountain range.
You sure the Warlord won't follow us?
Not a chance. That forest is the one place he's afraid of. On the other hand, he will surely send your girlfriend to hunt us down.
That woman scares me.
I see the way you look at her.
What can I say? I've got a thing for you, little woman.
Sure.
Are my men in position?
Yes, my lord. Your dreadnoughts are fully loaded as well. The battle will be swift.
How many will I lose?
25% loss of your army. But you will gain 7,000 to 8,000 new slaves. Your role will expand.
Excellent. You serve me well. But you know the price of failure.
Your will shall be done.
I can almost taste their blood. Begin the assault.
Fire at will! found the silver.
Right where you said it would be.
Good. Good work.
Now lead the way.
I think we were seen.
No. There was too much chaos.
We're being followed.
No one saw us leave.
Being paranoid. Shut up and keep moving.
He was seen heading north with a small band of your soldiers, each carrying backpacks.
Take your team, retrieve my silver, and bring me the heads of the deserters, or I will have yours.
I will not fail you, my lord.
we're free.
We might not be finished killing just yet.
What do you mean?
Tana and her assassins.
We didn't take that much.
It's not about the silver. We defied his will. Betrayed him. Tana's coming for us. Be sure of that.
We can't defeat her, you know that.
Don't worry. I've got a plan.
I knew you were gonna say that.
Just keep your eyes open.
Children, take my goods, but spare my life.
Only smugglers dare travel these routes. What are you carrying?
Spices. There shouldn't be bandits out here.
Bandits? Please.
Not bandits. Outlaws. You're outlaws. Why else would you be traveling this accursed path?
What the hell is he talking about?
You know where this path leads, right? Leads into the heart of the Shadowlands.
Is this true? Can't go in.
Are you an idiot?
It's our best chance. They won't follow us.
Wait. You mean to go into that woods? Are you insane?
You seem to have survived just fine.
I'm not stupid. I only travel the outskirts.
He's no threat to us.
We can't let him live. He's seen us.
Stand down. Enough killing. Let him be.
Thank you. No one has ever come out of there alive.
What are you looking at? Huh?
Legends and bedtime stories.
Get moving.
Thank you.
want you to scout ahead. If you see anything, don't engage. Don't be a hero. Just report back.
You just watch your own back.
Be careful.
What are you? My mother? This. What the hell does Zan think he's doing? He doesn't want to be followed, but he leaves a trail. I don't trust him.
I couldn't agree with you more. What are we gonna do about this?
Let's just say I plan to increase my share of the wealth.
Tell you where they went. Please don't hurt me. Please. I don't want to die. I don't want to die. I don't want to die.
Found.
This is bad.
What is this place?
Get it together. How many men have you killed for the Warlord?
They've all been drained of blood.
Who could have done this?
Not who. What?
You're not telling me something.
Thanks for bringing us here, really. I'm looking forward to the part where I get all my blood drained and get hung from a tree.
You let us here? What is this place? Answer me!
Keep yelling.
You're warriors. Killers!
To follow us here.
I know how cowardly you are, Tana. Isn't that why you girls wear those masks? So people can't see the fear on your faces. Right? I mean, come on. Let's be honest. Don't feel like talking, huh? So be it.
Is there a problem? Warlord loves rocks. Doesn't he? Clearly we're no match for your assassins. But I'm the only one who knows where the silver is. Can you imagine the look on your master's face when you bring up rocks? I can see his face now.
What the hell is this? You switched the silver while we were sleeping?
I knew you couldn't be trusted. I should kill you myself.
No, you won't. None of you will touch me. We have a much bigger problem. That's the sound of death.
brought us all here to kill it.
Dear? You must really like me to tie me up like this.
What is that thing that attacked us?
Scared the hell out of you. Didn't it?
I will ask you one time only. Where is this stolen silver?
Torture won't work. And you know it. After what the Warlord did to make us his slaves? Come on. Here's the thing. If we want to survive one more day, we're gonna have to call a temporary truce. At least until we kill the beast. Just think for yourself for a moment. Not your orders. Yeah, I had my reason to bring everybody here. I manipulated everyone. But just think. We're free. The Warlord would never step foot into the Shadowlands. Why would you ever choose to go back into slavery? I'm not your enemy. The Warlord is.
I should kill you now.
I've come face to face with this monster before, and I still live. I know it can be killed. Help me do it, and I'll give you your share of the silver. Before I was enslaved as a child, I lived on the other side of the Shadowlands. It is a safe haven from the Warlords. You can't live free there.
We have a truce only until we kill the thing. After that...
After that... I don't care.
I want some answers.
You orchestrated this whole situation just so we could help you kill it?
We don't have time for this.
You're playing with our lives. I trusted you. You should have told me what you're planning.
And if I would have told you, would you have come?
To be killed by that damn thing? Why?
Revenge.
Days ago you said we are free from our master. Now it looks as though we serve you.
We've got work to do if we're to be prepared by nightfall.
Yourself.
It's taking so long.
Where is she?
Come get me! should have warned us there's more than one creature.
I had no idea. I would have planned differently if I'd...
Some plan. It didn't take the bait. I lost another of my team.
The one after Curl. Just her. Why?
Why her?
Her leg. It was cut. It was bleeding.
Yeah.
We bound your wound, so it has to be an open injury.
Come on, goddammit!
Wait, we need to...
What are you doing?
Come on!
Go get ready.
I'll lead them to you. In an ambush, we'll have the upper hand.
Are you out of your mind? We just barely escaped. He's going to get us all killed.
This is madness.
What?
Nothing.
I see how you always look at me.
What are you talking about?
You know exactly what I'm talking
you
tell me what the hell just happened here?
Why did he kill you? What drove it off?
Just like before.
What do you mean before?
When I was a boy, that thing killed my parents right in front of my eyes.
Did it kill me then?
It wouldn't kill me now.
Why? What is it about you?
I don't know why.
Well, you better figure it out.
What is this?
It's nothing. My mother gave it to me.
Were you wearing it then?
Yes.
This is silver.
What are you getting at?
Yeah, so?
Don't you get it? Werewolves? Vampires? Silver.
You must be joking.
Wait a minute. I think you might be onto something. What else could it be?
We can kill these things with silver.
Those things won't be scared off for long.
Come on, let's go.
If I was going to, you'd be dead already. I'm tired of the killing. I want this freedom you speak of. I agreed to kill this damn thing. Then I want my share of the silver.
We don't have much time.
All we need to do is get the silver in the creature's bloodstream. In theory.
Do you understand how insane that sounds?
Do you have a better idea?
Catch my breath!
I'm not stopping for you again. Get your ass moving. Not waiting around to get attacked.
You're the one that jumped in the river. Left me to fend for myself.
You're on your own!
You bastard! Bastard!
What are you doing? No, please!
You're only slowing me down.
Ah! 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 Ah!
Better you than me, my friend.
Go to hell!
Silver works. Follow the blood trail and get her back. Come
Slayer.
Cal, you're free now. Take the silver and go. This is my fight.
Tempting. Tana's in there.
Listen. I'm sorry I brought you here without telling you what I'd planned. I should have told you.
And miss all this?
You need to make sure the silver stays inside the creature's body. Drive your spear in deep, so it can't pull it out.
thought you said he wouldn't follow.
I was wrong. I didn't think he'd bring his whole army.
I guess he's a little angry with us.
Zan, I know you are in there. Bring me my silver now.
This is great. Die at the hands of the Warlord, or die in the Hornet's Nest.
He can't bring his army down here. So let's bring the Hornets to them.
You are only delaying the inevitable. You cannot escape.
Then come get us!
Thank you. sorry.
Get you out of here. Come on. Zan. Zan.
Warlord is dead! You're free men! I strongly suggest you run! Now!
Thank you.
Half of this is yours. Are you gonna kill me now?
I've seen the way you look at me. It's not such a bad thing.
We're free.
So what now?
Anything.